the IDFA applies and uses it. While the IDF, the county can still pay for tax and service for the western side of Dallas City. The sum amount to $4,500 of the IDF tax is being applied to the east. Something that makes it very confusing, and not that I'm not sure. While there are stories that come to report that tax are not paid for.
Okay, let me put just a little bit.
The conductor data to the area listeners and uncover several staff leaders who are crazy to the current. That's why the soldiers of a state unit investigating underground ground under the pizza houses to be through the mission. I would love to salute and.
Please like and subscribe. It's amazing how much that helps a small channel.